this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Drop by a clothesline. Unleashes the backdrop. There's a pin now. Digging deep for a kick out.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Shoulder right in the midsection.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. And a savage clothesline. That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. And the strike lands. He's not looking like himself here. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan. Christian using his speed right there.
A knee drop!
I think we're about to see it.
Jeff Flip style clash.
A clubbing blow.
Right on the bridge of the nose.
He's got the shoulders down. You're not going to win many matches that easily.
Going to take more than that.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah.
Down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Wow.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He wants no part of the outside. Christian with the excellent move to get out. Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
When this guy's on, look out.
Hits with the clothesline.
Talk about
the Impaler DDT.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
And it's Christian able to stop the count.
Just needs to do more damage.
Christian is taking no prisoners.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And stop. We may have discovered his favorite move. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Looking for the finish. Match the low. Spear!
Is it enough, though?
Edge might get an early three count. He wants no part of the outside. Digging deep for a kick out.
He can withstand a lot more punishment. I can promise. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Using all. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
The Miz is looking in this.
Skull crushing throw!
Can he finish the job?
That'll readjust his spine.
Back between the ropes. Ravishing Rick Rude's getting set. He's getting ready to end this. Watch out.
Power driver! He's in control now.
What a clothesline. He's looking a little off balance. And at this point, how much more does he have to give? And now he goes for it a second time.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextender elbow.
Boom! Slam!
With authority.
Pile driver! Spiked him.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. And here comes Orton.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Randy Orton.
His kick connects.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Ooh, there's the breaker. He wants no part of the outside.
Uh-oh, watch out!
Side rushing leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. When this...
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Over 15 years into his WWE career, there were a few first left for Randy Orton to conquer. But he found one when he beat Bobby Roode and captured the United States Championship for the very first time.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Well-executed arm drag.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Drop kick!
Takes him down hard.
Look at this.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Unleashing it for the second time now.
And the Miz, the quick cover.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I think more than that.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Christian is in big trouble.
He's starting to look beaten, guys. At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
For a while there, it looked like he was going to take this match. It's amazing how quickly things can change here in the WWE.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And the big boot connects. No, another reversal. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
And the Miz delivers the snap DDT, and that should do it.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Absolutely.
Oh, no! Stone pile driver!
This ends now.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Putting it all on the line. Look at this.
This. Oh, simply ravishing, a rude awakening.
Look at this. A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Rick Martellis getting ready. When this guy's on, look out.
I don't know where he gets the energy, but I'd love to have some.
No, it's not over yet. Wow,
part of me thought he was going to tap. Oh,
keep your eye on this one.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Not sure he'll be able to sustain this for long, but he's in a groove right now.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
That might have done. The shoulders are down.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Man, even now in the shape he's in, Randy Orton finds a way to power through.
Oh, and it's a reversal. He's making a statement here with this attack. Ouch, the low. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow.
Wow. Back elbow.
Jeez, did you see that?
He's too quick for him there.
Christian, this is going to be big.
To think, I almost rolled off of it.
Oh, and he connects. There's no.
It could be over here.
This is it. Two. And he got a near fall out of it.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Success breeds success, and he did a great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Not sure he'll be able to sustain this for long, but he's in a groove right now.
Edge is sizing it up.
Success breeds success, and he's definitely having some right now.
Is looking for the finish.
Orton looking for something big.
Uh-oh.
Christian, this is going to be big.
Ooh. Lift the kill switch. It's over.
His peeps are going.
He can pin his opponent right here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Sent Ridley with the knee drop. Bob gets the belly-to-back suplex. Oh, he's such a tough target.
Randy Orton is all chaotic. No matter.
the Vipers.
And this has got to be it! 2, 3!
Has been eliminated.
Rick Martel is getting ready.
Spear! This one's over, guys.
We got a cover. He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
Edge with nice contact there.
Nope, reverses it.
Rude's kicking butt and taking names.
What's coming now?
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Edge is sizing it up. Christian, this is gonna be big.
Kill switch.
Wow, what a gritty performance. That should got the shoulders down.
He's going for it all.
Christian.
Boom!
Lift the kill switch. It's over. His peeps are going.
Here he goes! For the win!
Three!
Oh boy, he is good.
What incredible impact!
Oh, and he reverses it.
Boom! Slam!
With authority. Keep in mind, this superstar's competing hurt tonight.
So, and he finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination, Cole.
I don't know where he gets the energy, but I love to have some.
Rick Martel with a running cross body.
Can he finish him off here? This is going to be big. One way or another.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Hooked up. Christian going high risk.
Incoming.
By Rick Rude.
Bam!
Sleeper slam!
Christian, this is gonna be big!
Kill switch!
Game, set, match, this one is over.
He thinks he has it! 2, 3!
Has been eliminated.
And there's his speed paying off.
The low blow.
He's not going to like this.
Rick Rude is looking at this right now.
Oh, simply ravishing. A rude awakening.
For cover here.
1, 2.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up. He needs to change something fast, guys.
Rick Rude looking to finish this.
Oh, simply ravishing. A rude awakening.
He's going for the pin.
1, 2, 3. Yes, takes it.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match.
Wow. Hope everybody at home set those DVRs because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic. That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Here is your winner, Ravishing Rick Rude.
The shoulders are down for 3, and this one's in the books.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
Wow. Just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing...